This will pass. She'll eventually just burn herself out.
That's what you think! I am an eternal flame, baby! You don't know me!
How could I possibly not know you? We always feel.
Hey, it's okay, pal. We can still save this. Why don't we just bag these up to go and... Ah, jeez.
Steven! I was so happy when Garnet said she was gonna come on this trip with me and Dad. Home's been awful. Here's been awful. I thought you wanted to have a fun time, but everyone's been acting awful, too. It just came with us. I don't understand. Is it me?
No. Steven, it's all us.
But we made him feel like it was his fault. I keep looking into the future when all of this has already been solved. As if it doesn't matter how you feel in the present. No wonder you think I don't care.
Sapphire. No. This is all my fault. I didn't want to look for a solution. I just wanted to be mad. You're right. You're always right. I was being stupid.
I don't think you're stupid.
I'm sorry.
You honestly think I'm not upset about what happened? I was just trying to do the right thing.
I know. You know what's nice about being split up?
What?
I get to look at you.
Be serious.
There's my laughy Saffy.
You're embarrassing me in front of Steven.
Well, I paid for breakfast. And the damage to the booth. Anywho, I think I'm all vacationed out. Ready to call it a day?
Not before we get our free ice.
Garnet! Ruby? You made a warm spot. Go ahead and try and hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable?